Stand, please. Isaiah 7:14. Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel.
Silent star.
She brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Yeah.
with watch by night. Behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone round them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign to you. You will find the babe wrapped in swaddling cloths, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angels a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." So it was, when the angels had gone away from them into heaven, that the shepherds said to one another, "Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
Of yours to save us from our sins. And we thank you, Lord, that he now reigns, and one day he's going to come back again and going to give peace, bring peace to this earth. We give you thanks for the greatest gift that we're given at Christmas. In Jesus' name we pray and give thanks. Amen.
Amen.
Let's stand on our feet again. Sing this final song in closing.